Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the half pike hip flexion. So we're going to lie on your back and put your arms by your side and hands slightly underneath your bum. We're then going to raise your legs in the air and keep them together. From there you're going to lift your lower back and hips up off the floor and take your feet up towards the ceiling. So your legs are coming up and over your head, keeping your core nice and tight and controlling it as you come back down onto the floor.
So that's the half pike hip flexion.